Hey guys, welcome back to another video. And this video we are doing
achievements.
My first video with Aiden's first channel and my channel together. This is we're doing this something new today. You probably already seen the title, but we're doing an achievement thing. So we're trying to get our achievements for a certain character. Mine is Tracer's special delivery.
I want to do a video with Blake where we open up at least 10 loot boxes.
Yeah, and I have zero right now, which is kind of sad. But
yeah, I have three. I have three. If I get more than him in the video, well, then I guess I open up some more and hopefully buy a Reinhardt skin. Mm-hmm. I don't know which one yet, but I'm at 700, so I should be able to get it.
Isn't that new Oasis map out too?
It's been out for a couple months, a couple weeks.
And if you guys haven't known, if you haven't watched Pyra's first. Oh my god. Just gonna say Aiden because that's simply. That's just easier to say. But Aiden's first video was.
Oh, you stole it from me. That's annoying.
Yeah.
I'll go for Hanzo's achievement then.
With every
that's annoying. Honor. God. With honor. Change. Redemption. Change your character. Change your character. Cause that oh wait, it's a skirmish anyway. Hold on. Dang it. Woo. Should I shoot it or punch it? I'm gonna shoot it this time. That was close. That was way closer. Basketball. That was way closer than the last one. Hopefully I can get Soldier before he does next
time.
Dude. What?
It can't work. It doesn't work. No. No.
You got it. Get it in the ball. If you guys don't know what happens if you get it, the ball in the net.
No, I was gonna do Thug Life. Oh, you know what? dang.
Oh, this is a good map for it. Oh. Monk.
Oh, yeah. Walsh Point de Brota.
Monk.
Please be attacking.
Nobody steal it from me. Got it. Jeez, that was like a race.
But if you guys haven't, if you didn't see Aiden's first video, my game was really, really laggy. Really laggy.
Yep.
And my videos would not upload, so they wouldn't work at all. So I just ended up.
That was way too loud.
Leading them.
Hopefully that didn't affect the video in any way. If so, your phone users.
Yeah.
Headphone users. I accidentally turned up the volume, and you were like shouting in the mic, and I was like, oh god.
Oh.
If so, I'm sorry about that. My bad.
Oh, your little
mercy. I don't think it would.
Oh god. Okay.
Thank you.
Hello.
Woo!
Greetings.
Oh, I don't have an emote for him.
Oh, really?
No, I don't.
He had the classic boring one. We're partying over here. You're just boring over there.
I have the Halloween one. I have the Halloween voice line.
Knock, knock.
On a scale of 1 to 10, oh, knock, knock.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Oh, you said hi to me. Sweet.
They weren't all bad.
Oh, that makes that. Do you see that? That fits perfectly. You see that? Yeah. Dude, look. Look. Blake, look. What? Up there.
Where?
My spray!
Oh. I can barely see it. Oh, yeah, I see it. Oh, crap.
Man, I'm not very good at Soldier. Even though he's like one of the easiest characters to use.
Oh, crap. No, run. Woo! Aw, dang it, I died. Man. Wait, is it a single life or a single game? I forgot. I think it was a single game.
A single game. For yours.
That would be hard if it was a single life, actually, now that I think of it.
Yeah. Dude, it's hard enough already. You gotta do massive damage. If you don't do massive damage, you're not gonna get your ult four times.
Thank you.
I barely get it like two times doing like hard doing decent. You'd have to do it really good.
I've been training a little bit on Tracer.
Come here and get stabilized.
Apparently the reason for my lag was because of a stupid update.
That sucks. Oh dang. Yeah. That was a pretty decent shot. Oh, thanks, Merce. I always call her Merce. It's annoying. That was funny.
Okay. I just used up my recall for no good reason. Oh, dang it.
My ultimate's ready.
Okay.
Oh, I don't know what I was doing there.
I got, I helped get rid of the Hanzo. I didn't get rid of it myself, but someone finished him off. Come on, man, I'm not doing too well as Tracer. I was doing amazing as Tracer earlier as practice.
Hold on, I got an idea. I got an idea that might give me the play of the game. Or the achievement. Oh. Oh, oh dang, I can't even use it anymore. Yeah, same.
Greetings.
You ready for this? Ready for this?
Thank you.
I'm gonna wait for everybody. Oh god, Pharah. Stupid Pharah got me.
Got him.
Okay, I'm coming.
Justice rains from above.
That's not good.
Heroes never die.
It literally did nothing.
Price.
That's funny.
Woo.
Heroes never die for a price. Is that weird? Is that just weird to me?
Yeah.
I only save your life if you do this for me. Oh, she blocked it.
Moly!
Oh, come on. Oh!
Moving the payload. Back up my
Oh no!
I've never been here before.
Oh no!
Oh yeah, I have. Never mind.
I'm in.
Oh, I barely. Barely. Man, our Mercy's doing good.
Okay, I got rid of the, oh crap, I have a pulse bomb now.
Powered up.
Oni, slow down the payload.
Dang it, I didn't slow down the payload. Why would we slow down the payload?
Because I, remember I need to get four or something.
Oh yeah. Yeah, you don't think you're gonna get it on payload. Oh
yeah, no. Definitely not.
Oh god, oh god.
I've got you in my sights.
Dude, that's game. I didn't even get to use it.
Really?
No, I didn't. I mean, oh, I had it that whole time. I was just waiting for the perfect moment, but nobody was on the point. So I couldn't use it.
Dang. I got a lot of kills. A good kill. Oh, what?
Wow.
Dude, I got to play the game. Woo. Oh, this. Watch this. I only got two kills now that I think of it.
Wow,
yeah.
I swear, but that was, our team did not get that many kills in a row then.
Epic.
Yeah!
Clear skies ahead.
Oh yay, someone on the other team voted for me. Woo!
That was me. Oh wait, never mind.
Still on the other team. What? Okay, I got one more loot box.
I realize now.
That was hilarious.
I should be able to get three easy loot boxes tomorrow. So I'll save
them. Ooh. Good.
I'll have six then. And then I just gotta level up four times. So it should be coming next week.
Ooh. Okay.
Select your hero.
That's great. He stole it.
I also heard that if you upload a video while you're recording a video, your lag will be real.
Yes, that's what I said.
Yeah, I know. Yes. Exactly. Because that's where I heard it from.
Great.
Just
I guess I have to
now.
Go for I guess I have to go for Genji's achievement now because they keep stealing it. Wait a minute. How did I just realize that? Okay, so somebody took a soldier and then got off of it again.
Oh really? Oh
yeah,
oh,
he
yeah,
took soldier and then got off. So I had to
okay,
be Genji
good.
For a second. Oh my gosh, this for some reason I feel like every attacker's achievement besides Tracer I think is way easier to use on defending. Cause like they're all pushing the payload in one spot. Instead of like spreading out. Instead of them like spreading out defending. Oh.
Attackers
I never even knew you could go down here. Oh, never mind.
Where? Oh, over there.
No. Not that. I went like this. Dang it. You can get on that little ledge. You can get on that little ledge. I never knew you could get up there.
Oh yeah, you can.
I fell down and I caught the ledge.
They're all the way up there. Dude, they're all the way up there. Oh, they're all up there.
Oh, he don't take fall damage. I don't know where anybody else is. I was getting being double teamed. I got soldier really just isn't a defending character. But I need the achievement.
I don't quit till the fight's done.
Let's go. Oh, you're the only one on the point.
Yeah.
Dude, oh my god, oh my god. Jeez. Oh my god, I just really can't do good on attacking with him. Oh, you blew up.
I died. I was holding back the point for a while, guys. Come on.
Yeah, you were. I can't seem to do good. I just keep dying.
But yeah. It's hard to do a character that you haven't been playing for a while, though. But man, hopefully we can get this achievement quick.
Yeah.
I didn't get it.
I don't think I'll get it in this video, honestly. It's really...
Yeah, I don't think so. I think this might be a part one, if anything.
Yeah. Okay, so the achievements in this game are extremely hard.
Well, not all of them, but most of them.
Most of them are extremely hard. Like, Genji's, I've only ever gotten two kills with that. Maybe, like, an assist with three. But...
Yeah.
It's so hard. I don't even know how to use his attack correctly. Hanzo seems easy, but it really people when they hear him say that, they're just like, nope, I'm out of there.
Yeah. I mean at least it's faster now. Well that's what it seems like at least.
I wasted that again. When he comes out, I'm gonna kill him. How are you guys not killing him yet?
Got him.
That took the longest time.
Yeah. Well, he's just, like really fast. He was just jumping along the walls along. So heal up here.
I'm gonna chase him. Ah, I shouldn't have chased. He was low health.
I don't quit till the fight's done.
Honestly, if you want this achievement, let them get it. Let them get the point.
Greetings. Got him.
Okay, I'm not gonna do anything. Dude, if you have your ult, use it, but back off the point. I want them to get on the point so I can get my ult.
Okay.
So, I mean, I have my ult, but I wanna use it.
Ready.
So, oh, Roadhog, back off.
My ultimate is charging.
Great.
Oh, crap, no. Got one.
Oh, I have to use it now or never. I'll use it on overtime, because that's when they're gonna push.
Just, I think, wait, is it just in one use of the ult, or?
With mine?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have to get 4 kills with the one use of ult. Oh, dang. They keep coming from above, and I...
30 seconds remaining.
Bad guys. Hold out a little longer.
Oh, guys, let him push. I'm not gonna be able to use my ult. That's game. Why do we always have to get the payload maps? Ah, it's great.
Dang it.
Dude, they just suck so bad. I can't do anything. Their team is so bad.
No, it's so good.
No, our team is good. Their team sucks.
Oh, yeah.
Like, I can't... They don't even push as one. They just spread out and go one by one. That's why we pick them off.
Wait,
it's stupid. Why would they do that?
Oh, wow.
Oh, if he waited a little longer, he probably could have got the quad.
Yeah, maybe. I just keep voting for myself.
I've seen people type in chat before, and I don't know, like...
How?
I don't know how, and...
So if you guys know how, just
tell
us,
update,
please.
I don't know if it's an update, or... I didn't expect this, because, you know, PS4...
Because this guy on the side was just like, GG.
Yeah, like, he was like, GG, and he's, and the Zarya was like, I voted for myself. Lol. And then I was like, wait, what?
Yeah. Yeah, it was weird. It was
I was
like,
confused because you can't type on the PS4. Well, you can, but, like, you know what I mean.
Well,
like,
yeah.
Oh, another payload map, of course.
I think this one's a little bit longer. Yeah, this one's longer. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, this one's longer. Okay, hopefully this should be a good map to do. Man, but I'm on fire with Tracer. I just can't get the pulse bombs onto anybody. I need to wait for the tanks.
Yeah.
To come in.
You gotta hope they have
a
lot
of tanks.
Then
go, like, right on them. And then go right on them, and then go
back
out.
Yeah, you literally have to charge into them and then place it. Or else you're probably gonna miss, because when you throw it, it goes limp and just falls on the ground. It's really stupid.
Oh, really?
Like, if I throw it from here, it'll probably land, like, right here. It's really, like, really short range.
Oh.
Oh, what? Whoa. Hey, look, I just found an Easter egg. McCree's picture.
Oh, look at that, and he has a gun right here.
Yeah, there's a gun at the end of the map, too. There's, like, a gun on a pool table. That looks kind of like Soldier's gun.
Yeah, those look like Soldier's gun. Wait. Hold on.
Well, no, not that. There's a different one that kind of looks like this one, but...
Oh, yeah, it does look a lot like it. But it has, like, a little bit more adjustments to it, probably for, like, its use.
It's never too early for flapjacks. Free drinks. Now. Wait a minute.
Well,
actually, I'm going from the side. I don't trust the front.
Just kidding, I'm not over there. Over here.
Oh jeez, that was bad. It's quicker. Just to do that. Okay. Sorry, I had to save my teammate. Or else. I don't want our healer to die.
Move it out.
Oh, he almost got that health. That was a close one. He almost got the health.
Yeah. That would have been bad news for us.
Excuse me. I'm on fire.
Dang it.
Field's down.
Where could their teleporter be? I don't know where it is. I wish the characters were like, oh, it's up here, but they don't ever say.
Yeah.
I wish they did, because I don't know.
They have a teleporter.
I'm trying to. Yeah, they have a teleporter. Go find it yourselves. Don't know where it is. Oh, I got sniped. Good.
Oh, dang it. See? I got a 7-player kill streak, though.
They got a teleporter. We gotta find it. Nope. I guess not, because...
It's over there, I believe. Yeah, the way you're going, yeah.
Much better.
Oh, crap.
I have no idea where it is. Where could it possibly be?
Oh, I killed someone with it, but I didn't stick it to them. Dang it.
Oh my god, that was a close one.
I'll run you over.
Perfect timing. Okay. I think I know where it is. Could possibly be over here. Where could it be? I have no idea. Is it in... It's probably in here. But what? Somebody probably took it out and I'm just looking for nothing. Okay, my ult is ready.
Tactical visor ready for deployment.
Come on.
Enemy teleporter detected.
They still have it up, okay.
Tranquility.
Oh crap.
I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I just gotta find a good position.
I've got you in my sights. I'm a man on a mission. Stay out
Dang
of my
it.
Way.
Dude, this is so hard. I got two kills. I got two kills. It shouldn't be this hard.
Should've kept your head down.
This shouldn't be this hard to get get four kills with his ult, because it's like super OP, but I don't know why, it's just so hard. Why was she crouching? I don't know.
But either way, we gotta get this objective. Come on. I need to get more hit points, but I
get the free hits.
I don't know how to get up there. Widowmaker, I believe, is up there. I think she might be dead now.
We all.
Oh, dang it! I didn't see her. She was at low health. Oh no! Man, I died. Sombra. Okay, honestly, this is too easy. Do we need to, like, play competitive or something?
You want to? It might be easier, honestly. I've gotten most of my achievements in competitive.
I would believe that, because most of these people...
Next video,
I mean,
we can...
I mean,
in part two, we can do a competitive. Part two, we'll try out competitive on the first round. If it doesn't go well, usually... Because, you know, your achievement might be easier on competitive because they're a lot more skilled and they know how to play the game. So, it might take a while to actually take over the point, so. It's like, this was easy.
Yeah.
Easy wins, but they would have contested it. Like, in competitive, they would have contested it for a long time. Boys!
Nice. So, do you want to play competitive?
I feel
Actually,
like.
No. Let's do that next video.
Yeah,
let's do that next
that's
video.
What I just said.
Yeah. Oh, what?
Wait.
You said that?
Yes, I said next video. We'll have to do competitive on the first round.
Oh, yes, sorry.
To see if it'll work.
Oh, what the? I was trying to vote for you, but it wouldn't let me.
Okay. Hopefully I can get this in this episode. I don't think I can, because why can't... I mean, I know why, but it would make it so much easier if they didn't say anything when they use it. Like, if he didn't say, "I got you in my sights" when he uses it. Instead, he just says, like... he doesn't say anything. I would have gotten so many kills, but yeah, everybody, when they hear that, they just move out of the way.
Well, I guess that's what lowers the OP. that's what lowers the OP part of that, I guess.
You know, I figured out how a really easy way you can do this is if somebody's Reinhardt and you're a soldier and he ults like four people and you just use your ult and shoot everyone. That would be four easy kills.
Yeah.
And it would give the Reinhardt kills too.
True. Because that's an assist.
Mm-hmm. Ah. Missed the jump.
Well, assist, so never mind.
Well, it's not. There's no assists in this game. It just says how much damage you've done. Oh, I thought you could get up there.
Incoming in 30 seconds.
G'day, Cobber.
So, this guy is a villain.
What?
This guy is a cowboy.
Oh, dude, free easy hit.
Your name is Woody. Bye-bye, Woody. You're creepy to me.
Dude, I have free easy hits on the Reinhardt shield. That'll charge up your ult really fast.
Oh, crap.
What the? Oh, okay. That was weird. Aw. I was getting so many kills. This is the time to charge your ult. When they're trapped in, like, they're trapped at their spawn, and you can just kill them over and over again.
Mission ain't over yet.
That's like the perfect time to get free hits.
Basically at 50. Just because they're all there.
Yeah, I'm basically at 50 now.
Yeah, I'm at 53. I'm getting a lot more hit points just because, like, my gun is a lot faster rate hit.
Oh, she's behind me. I didn't realize. Dang. I didn't realize D.Va was behind me. She was, like, about to kill me, and I jumped off and got health. And then I died anyway.
I wanted to kill... dude, I can stick D.Va and Reinhardt really easy.
Yeah. Except for don't stick a shield. I would go for D.Va. Because if you stick Reinhardt's shield,
yeah,
that's not going to go well. I somehow escaped. Never mind. My god, this is so hard. I hate attacking on defending.
Mission ain't over.
Being an attacker on defending mode.
Tactical visor ready for deployment.
Ah, dang it. I got a stick though.
Okay, hopefully I need to get them into a spot out in the open.
Mr. Frog.
Is there a spot out in the open that they can't... I want to have a spot where they can't run and hide if they're on the objective.
Yeah. Because that's annoying when they can just run.
And I try to flank them. Oh, Reinhardt saw me. Dang it. Dude, this Reinhardt's gonna... that Reinhardt is not gonna do good things.
I've got you in my sights.
Nope. Dude!
No,
why
I
couldn't
died.
That Mercy, if she res him sooner. Dude, his... iris. It's impossible. If... Okay, so if his ult runs out way too quick. I kill like two people
soldiers?
And then it ends. Yes. Wait, it seems like it lasts forever when you're the person being shot at. But like seriously, way too short.
Oh man. I keep dying. Oh my God.
I kill two people and then it ends. How am I supposed to get four? Not to mention some of the times it's aiming at the person I don't want to aim it at. Like Reinhardt, I don't want to aim at him. I'm clearly not going to kill him.
Yeah.
I wanted to aim it at the weaker people. Tranquility.
Oh no, I should have waited for someone else.
Damn it.
Oh dang it. I should have watched my back.
Damn, I've got you in my sights. I'm on fire.
What's this? What is
my
this guy doing?
Are...
Lucio, he was just like running again. What? Okay, reset.
Okay.
Down.
I've got you in my sights.
Don't kill me! Oh my God! I'm too weak! Not to mention that Reinhardt, I can't, dude, I have to switch. I can't do this when he has his ult. If there's a Reinhardt on the other team, I can't do anything. Done. It's too hard. Yeah. I have to be Hanzo.
With every death comes honor.
I'm gonna go for his ult. I wanted to go soldier the whole time so I could try it, but it's not gonna happen. At all.
Man. Yeah, this might be a part one. Oh no.
It will be a part one. I'm not getting this today.
Experience tranquility.
Oh dude, I got another one. 2 out of 4.
Into the iris.
Well, it's about to end, so you better hope.
Yeah. I can get my thing actually really easy. I got 4 already in the game. I just can't get them on to stick.
I will not be
I'm trying to decide who I want to try.
Oh, crap.
I don't know. It's Torbjorn, I guess?
Man.
I guess I could
these
try
These guys are
his.
Good, actually. Okay, at least these people are good. But we need people that are moderate. You know?
It's Hanu.
Oh, dear.
Oh! I shot him in the head and it did no damage, but he shot me in the head and it did damage. I hate Torbjorn so much. Torbjorn's like one of my least played characters because he sucks so much.
Oh crap. No. Dang it, I died. No!
I was at 1 health. I couldn't do anything. But Zenyatta and the other guy that I don't know his name is, he could have done something.
Play of the game.
Dubstep robots.
Oh, see, like, he got rezzed. This better not be a 4 man. I'll be extremely mad. Okay.
Okay, that wasn't a 4 man.
But...
Oh, okay.
I swear. He makes it look so easy, but it's extremely hard.
And one vote for Zenyatta. Dang it. Oh, yay. Zenyatta, no!
That was me. That last one.
Okay. But man, this is hard. This is gonna be some treat trying to get every. Oh dear.
What percentage are you at?
What?
What percentage are you at?
Level up? Or?
No, your achievements.
Oh,
I'm at 59. Dude.
I think I'm about 40. I believe, yeah. I think about 40%. You've been playing longer, so that makes sense. Or we might tell you, okay. Anyways, guys, thank you guys for watching. And subscribe if you're new and you want to follow to our channel. And
video.
What video?
The video.
You're creepy. Okay, anyways, bye, guys.